Swift just throw major shade at Kimye with snake-themed holiday cards. Sssss-seasons Greetings, from Taylor Swift. In a shady clap back to Kim Kardashian's calling her a slithering liar, Taylor's holiday cards are snake-themed. No one can say that Taylor Swift, 28, is never not on brand. After Kim Kardashian, 37, and her fans flooded Taylor's social media with the snake emoji in the fallout of that Kanye West's famous scandal, Taylor had adopted the icon as her own. It's even on her holiday cards, as Andrew Gerdler, Taylor's music talent manager, shared the little note he got from her to his Instagram story, according to Elite Daily. "Happy holidays." The candy cane-colored serpent says at the front of the card, but the kicker, the message on the inside: "May your reputation shine bright this holiday season." Wow. Well, on one hand, kudos for Taylor Swift, because she refuses to drop the snake gimmick, even when celebrating the holidays with her friends. She's all about the snake, as her merchandise, following the release of her 2017 album Reputation, is covered in snakes. Want a snake ring? $60. Taylor Swift snake-themed hoodie? $125. Snake socks? $15. She even has a snake keychain, with the words Taylor Swift on its belly. On the other hand, Taylor just made the holidays all about her ongoing feud with Kimye. The cards are, by all definition, extra, as not even the holidays were spared this corporate branding. Though, to be fair to Taylor, this was the season for these snake-themed cards. Kim infamously uploaded the recording of Taylor and Kanye's conversation to Snapchat in July 2016, where it seems Taylor gave approval for his famous lyrics. Taylor's rep first denied the phone call existed, according to CNN, but they tried to save face saying she never gave permission for Kanye to call her a bitch in the song. Wait, it and number 39 semicolon s legit National Snake Day? Question mark. They have holidays for everybody, I mean everything these days. Kim Kardashian West, at Kim Kardashian, July 17, 2016. Oh, by the way, 1989, you know, the name of Taylor's biggest album and the year of her birth? That's a year of the snake on the Chinese zodiac. If Taylor has any more of those holiday cards left over, she might want to hold on to them. The next year of the snake is 2025. Hopefully by then, she and Kimye will have squashed their beef. What do you think about Taylor's card, Hollywood lifers? Do you think it's perfect or just a bit over the top?